A skull in that thing. Thank God for you. Oh boy. That was pretty cool, I gotta say. He's shooting like that. I gotta find the stupid turret first. Coming for you, sir. If I find you, I'm gonna slash your head off. Oh. Where is he? Item, I don't know what it was. Ooh. Left arm do right now. Get rid of that arm. That sucks. Good arm, but I can't get rid of it just for that. Hurry. Give you the thing. That. Hey, there you go. She's all dressed now. See? Oh, the button is up here. I gotta push a button to open that door. Door won't open without this. The third time I'm trying to record this. That guy's never given me trouble. Gotta find the robot brain. Oh, this laser will shoot. I survived two rocket launches last time. Already have one of those magnums. Oh wow. That was amazing. Use this gun more. Do they always say that? Like they constantly tell me how worthless things are, but I know the value of them because I have to use them. But no chance. Wow. Fear death, sir. This gun, literally, this gun is a really good gun. The entire game it is. Five, you missed. That moment when you missed. 95% chance of hitting three times in a row. Despise this area. I. Am I? Are you scared? Or are you? Oh, that's the ball button. I do trust you, sir. Days if you sleep. Play nothing behind that gate. Oh, we don't need a bottle. Go for the stairs. Perfect. First time since I've played this, I've missed that drop. That drop every time but this once. And grenades now, that's great. Wait, that eyeball is actually not aggressive towards me. I've always hit that eyeball. Robot brains over there. Speak to Jezebel. Oh, I thought she'd take that. They give you the rocket launcher. Have all them magnums. A radio beacon. I help. Yeah, sure, why not? Any other kind of mines we got here? A battle cat mine. That did nothing to that thing. Was dead. Where's what's her name? Where's Q? 40. Where are you? I have been gotten stuck. There, sir. I thought you were curious for a second. Door is locked now. That door is not. No enemies, and then the whole room's filled with them. They all come from. Oh. The fat man, but he's almost dead from that, huh? Bottle cap mine, she doesn't get the bottles from. That bottle cap mine was more powerful than half my enemy, half my stuff. Oh no no! Don't do it, kill it! It's gonna explode. Explode? Oh, you guys are easy. You are killing me, though. Here. I already. What machine gun is that? That much damage to me. Millimeter rounds, huh? know what cure he is, but probably stuck. Yeah, come to me. He just kind of appears somewhere. He's probably glitched. Surprise, surprise, something. Killing you, but whatever. Aw. Document. There is a very difficult enemy right there. Maybe Curie is glitched out. Of course she's glitched out. What game would this be if this wasn't a game about your partners? And now we're back to where I actually am. A little bit, there's a few differences. Not too many differences. A couple differences. One of the major differences is Corey admires me now. In fact, right after I killed that big tank robot thing, she started to admire me. Right leg. Off, I think. All these armors. I didn't get any, There we go. I will be back.